In Châteauneuf-du-Pape, we can use up to 13 different varietals. In Beaucastel, in particular, we grow 30% de Mourvèdre, 30% de Grenache, 10% de Syrah, 10% de Counoise, 5% de Cinsault, and 5% of 15% of all the other obscure varietals. All the grapes have their own purpose. I would compare this with music. Every varietal would be like an instrument. Grenache is like violin, Mourvèdre, violoncello, Syrah, piano, Counoise, flute, Picardin, triangle, Terre Noire, drum, and Roussanne, oboe. When we're gonna bring fruit, cherry flavor, what we call garrigue in French, like thyme and rosemary, and macerated cherry, that's for Grenache. Some will bring earthiness, that typical wildness, great structure with beautiful tannins, that's for Mourvèdre. Syrah will bring dark color and black pepper. Counoise, white pepper, raspberry, a lower level of alcohol, and a beautiful acidity. Cinsault is bringing jam, juiciness, give us a lot of gourmandise when we are drinking the wine, almost like a thirst-quenching compliment. Vacarès will bring that typical licorice, a hint of maybe rusticity. Terre Noire, that typical earthiness, and Muscardin, the musk, a little wildness. I would say that global warming is an issue in the fact that the precipitation, the rainfalls, are not as as regular than they used to be. But our blend, sought by the grandfather in the vineyard, was designed to help us to make balanced wine and wine with freshness, even if the climate, even if the vintage was very warm. This blend gives us as much consistency as possible. Consistency is not uniformity. The goal is not to make the same wine every year, it's to make the best wine we could get from each vintage.